lot of perch today, Victor?
Yeah.
Good fishing?
Crazy.
Yeah, very good fishing. Frenzy, bonanza. Osmo, you satisfied?
Very satisfied. Good conditionings also.
Yeah, I think we have maybe a total of 100 fish all together now or something.
A couple of decent fish
as well. So watch the video. We're gonna fish some more, so maybe there's a surprise catch later or something. We don't know. No clickbait, because I literally don't know. But stay tuned, watch the video. Thanks for hanging out, thanks for watching. See you guys in a bit. Bye.
It feels like there's those fish on. Oh, fish off. Wow. Yeah, very small fish. Yeah, fish on, fish off. Crazy. I keep getting a fish on and fish off. Fish off, fish on, fish off. Yeah, they're off again. Yeah, there it is. Can you take the net? There it is. Small dinker, but beautiful. No, it's not small. Wow. Ja, det ser større ud, end det er. So we found bonanza, but so small, but look at the sonar, man. Yeah, now we're just gonna get our bite on, and then we're gonna go catch big fish. Yeah, better fish? Oi, you're good at the... Oh, same. Oh, fish.
Ja, var lidt bedre end de andre.
Look at this little guy. This is the Thousand Brothers. Oh, better. Oh, better, better, better. Oh, better fish. No! Oh, so many fish. Yeah, again. Wow.
So many.
Yeah. Yeah, there it is again. Oh, angry.
Fish?
No. Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know how many I'm going to cast like this, but I'm having a lot of fun. And I'm convinced that all of a sudden it's going to be a big fish. The one before was better, so. Good fish, Victor. Oh, wait. Just keep your line tight. Keep your line tight. Yeah, it's in the net.
Let's go.
What you catch it on? Do you know?
Took a small 7 centimeter jig from PR Grey.
Yeah, nice, man.
Yeah.
It's a Danish brand, right?
Right on the bottom. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Nice, buddy. Let's get her measured and released. Huh? All right. Good job. Let's get her out. There she goes. Back to the depths. Good job, buddy. Let's get some more. Meet my friend Victor. He has Sports Fishing Denmark. Check him out on Instagram down below. And he is going to show you guys how to tie a drop shot rig because he's better at it than I am. And
gotta learn each other.
I've caught a lot of fish on drop shot today.
I've taken this mustard no twitch hook, which is great for the drop shot rigging. And you have to use 2 parts of the fluorocarbon.
Just twist it, right?
Yeah. Have to make a five twists or 6 twists around.
Yeah, just to secure it so
yeah,
it doesn't
exactly.
go up.
And then you put the line through here again.
Yeah, and it is a little bit finicky sometimes. Cause,
you use your mouth as well.
Yeah, because us men, we have
wet
fat fingers.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, wet the line.
Thousand thumbs.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah,
and
it looks
here
secure.
Here at the top, we put a swivel. Just to put on the line.
I think I put a swivel somewhere. You found it? Okay, yeah, here's a small swivel.
Exactly. We do the same with this. Take a bit of line. Twist. Ah.
It's all right.
Twist and then through.
Through the hole.
Use your mouth. So we got this one end to the hook, another end to the swivel.
Yeah.
And then we need the last end for the
next lead. Yeah, exactly. Because we're gonna tie a lead that stands on the bottom, and then your hook or your lure, you can dance it over the bottom, and your lure is free to move. Like, you can make it as long as you want, as how much space you want between the bottom and your lure. So you can like have your tungsten jig head at the bottom, and your lure is gonna hang like 20 centimeters over the bottom, so you can just fish on the active fish.
It's really good if the perch are inactive,
and also if they're active. Exactly. Actually, in general, it's very good. Yeah, if they're active, you'll get a ton of fish. If they're inactive, usually you can get them to bite.
Exactly.
I think in the summertime, usually though, the size is a bit smaller when you drop shot, right?
Yeah. There we go. And then this lead, you just
you can just clip it on basically, because it's a clip on, so you can adjust the length.
Yeah, exactly. It's nice.
You just put it in like this.
Yeah, I just have to my 1,000 thumbs again. There we go. And then you can adjust the length by how deep you want it.
Yeah. Like this.
There we go.
And then you have your tungsten at the bottom. Mm-hmm. You have your hook up here, so the tungsten stands on the bottom, and you can move your lure freely up here.
Exactly.
That triggers the perch
really
a lot.
Because
it dances along. And you can just, if you find the active fish, you can fish on them. And that's very, very good.
Exactly.
Thanks for showing, man.
Yeah, no worries.
And don't forget to check Victor's Instagram.
Yeah,
go give him a follow. See what he does. All right. See you guys later.
Let's hope for some biggins.
Let's hope for some biggins. So many fish under the boat. They're behind you, right?
Yeah, they're on the side.
Yeah, that's a better fish. Okay, there it is.
Yeah.
I need the net. Or maybe not. Maybe it's just strong. Yes, there we go. It's not huge, but it's better. Thanks, good work, man. Here's a decent specimen on a Shad 7. I rigged it on a drop shot. And let's get it out. Oh, fish. I don't know. It's okay. Ouch. Chill.
It's hooked well.
Yeah.
Right in the chin.
There's a little one. There are definitely fish right here. A good amount of them.
1 meter of water, 1.2.
Yeah. They're standing on very shallow water here. Yeah, fish. The average here is a little bit bigger than before.
Yeah, it is.
Sand or a pike? It's a pike. Yeah, we're perch fishing, and Rasmus hooked the pike. I think it might be one of those we saw in the sonar. It's a small one. Ooh. Yeah, just push it. We need the fight to be as quick as possible.
Put it right into that.
I don't know. Oh, there we go. Oh, run. Have no 30 på. Nej. Nice job, buddy. A little pike. Let's get it out quickly because it's very warm on a perch there. And there it goes quickly. Nice job. Well, when you fish for perch, you get pike sometimes as well.
Also, it's a little funnier to get it on this
light gear, but it's very well done. Did you push the fish so hard? Because guys, when it's more than 20 degrees in the water, and it's 22 right now, even on the light gear, you just want to push the pike as much as possible, because then you don't exhaust them in the heat.
Yeah, the shorter the fight, the better.
Yeah, exactly. What's up, dude? What's up, man?
Yeah,
We are ashore.
Yeah.
It's been a great day.
What a day.
What a day, man.
Yeah.
Amazing fishing.
Great action.
Yeah.
Fun fishing.
Good
friends.
Yeah, it's been great. Great weather. Perfect conditions. It's been amazing. It's been a pleasure. This lake has really been good to us today. Weather has been perfect. Perfect conditions for perch fishing. A bit of multi-species. Yeah. It's just been great. If you catch more than 100 perch and you can set them all free and see them swim again and grow bigger, then life is perfect, and that is what happened today. So thanks for watching the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Follow me on Instagram. Please like and subscribe. And I'm so happy that you guys are supporting me so much. Thank you so much. Bye.